An historic visit, President Aquino leads the launch of a socioeconomic program for communities of the Moro Islamic Liberation Front. George Carino gives us details.
4 months ago, MILF Chairman Alhaj Murad set foot on Malacanang for the first time to witness the signing of the framework agreement between the MILF and the Aquino administration. Now it's President Aquino's turn to make history when he and his cabinet visited a community of the MILF here in Sultan Kudarat, Maguindanao. The president distributed PhilHealth cards, his way of showing that government service is already accessible to MILF even while awaiting a final peace agreement.
Hindi na po kailangan mamuti ang buhok ng mga komunidad sa kakahintay. At kung katulad ko po, wala na mamumuti. Talaga napakatagal po nun. Para ma-upgrade ang inyo pong mga health facilities.
Aquino also handed out scholarships to MILF warriors. The program palace officials say seeks to address what they call mistakes of the past.
Yung isa sa malaking dahilan kung bakit nagkaroon ng secessionist movement in the first place is hindi nararamdaman ng tao dito yung tulong ng national government. Kumbaga, they felt excluded for so many years.
MILF Chairman Alhaj Murad Ebrahim is grateful. He and the president agree lasting peace is needed for Mindanao's development. Murad also dismisses the statements of MILF Chairman Nur Miswari, who called the framework agreement illegal.
Hindi natin maiiwasan na mayroon din mga iba na hindi sumasang-ayon, but titingnan natin baka sakali na ma-influensyahin natin na ma-realize din nila yung talagang kabutihan nito.
The optimism for peace showed by government and MILF leaders were clearly felt by local politicians. They're known as bitter rivals in the upcoming elections, but during the event, Maguindanao Governor Toto Mangudadatu and Sultan Kudarat Mayor Tukaw Mastura were able to set aside their differences.
The activities may be viewed as merely symbolic, but the confidence-building measures conducted by the Philippine government and the Moro Islamic Liberation Front allows them to showcase their intention on the peace process. George Carino, ABS-CBN News, Maguindanao.